This video will show you how to apply conditional colors to KPIs. To create a KPI chart, drag the chart from the list on the left and drop it into the sheet. You can add an existing measure, or you can create a new one using an expression. We will make an expression that calculates profit. Then, rename the KPI. In the Appearance tab, toggle off Library Colors and toggle on Conditional Colors. Click the Limit button. You can change the limit by sliding the control to the position you prefer, or you can insert an exact value. Set a color for this limit, then add another limit and select a different color. This means the KPI will be different colors depending on the value you select in your analysis. Now we are going to create another KPI by dragging and dropping the sales amount measure onto the sheet. Qlik Sense automatically creates a KPI object. Name the second KPI and then toggle off chart suggestions. You cannot change chart colors when chart suggestions is active. As before, toggle on the conditional color options and add a limit for this KPI. Choose black and dark gray as the color. Then we are going to add another limit that we color blue. Check the gradient option. Then, we create a third KPI for the cost of sales amount. Add two different limits and assign different colors to them. In this case, since the KPI shows the sales amount cost, we are going to add a check mark on the first limit and two different alerts on the other two limits. Now we are going to add a filter pane so we can see the behavior of those KPIs when we select data. When we apply a selection on the filter pane, we can see the conditional influences on all three KPIs. And that concludes this video. Thank you for watching.